shirt is officially licensed to be worn to the school here in Maconee County.